Well, I was always under the impression that Oswald had killed the president. I mean, that was just taken as read, you know. There it was. It's chip, you know, it's in tablets of stone.
Did you kill the president?
No, I've not been charged with that. In fact, nobody has said that to me yet.
I request someone to come forward to give me a legal assistance.
You believe him? You look at that guy. I didn't shoot anyone. He keeps repeating, you know, I don't know what dispatches you people have been given, but I emphatically deny these charges. I mean, even when I was doing it, firing and cocking the gun, the adrenaline, plus the fact the gun he was using was a very old gun. I mean, a piece of shit. Something like 120 marksmen have tried to recreate what he did that day. They've not been able to do it. Why would he use ammunition that hadn't been used since like 1947? The gun cost, you know, $25. The telescopic sight on it, which was supposedly misaligned, was like $1.50. You can't do it. You can't do it. You can't do it.